was a CSA K-9 unit detected something suspicious in two duffel bags. This was at the Delta Cargo Building. That's about a mile away from all the passenger terminals at Logan Airport in Boston. These bags had mailing addresses in Nigeria. Now, we don't know yet whether indeed they were destined for Nigeria, but those were the mailing tags on them. What happened was the bomb squad came, the building was evacuated, bomb technicians went in, they cut the bag open after x-raying the two bags, then they photographed and did a hand search. The state police tell us bedding material was inside. They can't tell us whether that means blankets, quilts, sheets. We just don't know yet. However, all clear, and indeed, the spokesperson at Logan Airport ended this with a bit of humor, saying that the threat level has been lowered to squat. Brooke?
It's good we can laugh about it now. I know a lot of people were frightened earlier. Alan Chernoff, thanks for the good news with the all clear. By the way, we have sort of a fortuitous booking. We're talking to the head of the TSA this hour, and I'll talk to John Pistol about what happened today, and obviously the security we're all going through in the airports right now. That's later on. Also developing right now.